Okay, so I'm here today at Revelation TV. I have a live TV interview with Claudine Reed, MBE, on the She Matters show, Channel 581. So I'm just going to give you a little tour around the Revelation TV studios, and I hope you like it. Okay, so these are the co-founders. These are also the trustees and the presenters, and there's quite a few presenters on Revelation TV. And these are also producers and presenters. It's Pastor Yemi and his beautiful wife, Sylvia, who will also be on the show with us today. And then this is the meeting room where we'll be seated before we get called on to do the show. Okay, so we've just finished filming, and it was a live show, 1 hour, with myself, Claudine Reed, MBE, and the lovely Pastor Yemi's wife, and they've given me a copy of the show, so I'm going to upload this when I get home, and you guys that weren't able to watch it live can also have the opportunity to watch it. It was a really good show. We had a lot of people email in questions to do with how to overcome low self-esteem, lack of motivation, and, you know, that whole mandate of no more excuses. What was it all about? And obviously I shared my journey to where I am today. So, you know, I'm going to keep doing videos like this so you guys can see what I do on a day-to-day basis. And also, I'll be interviewing some of the presenters so you can see what they do as well. So, stay tuned. Okay, so we're here today at Revelation TV. I've taken you for a tour around the studios, and now I've been fortunate to interview the lovely lady who also interviewed me. So if you can please just tell us your name and what it is that you do at Revelation Studios.
Hi, I'm Claudine Reed, and I'm one of the TV presenters at Revelation TV.
And what is your show called?
She Matters. I host it just once a month because we have a number of presenters, so I just do one of the shows on Friday.
Okay, and what time does it usually come on?
Every Friday from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. and then it's repeated sometimes on Saturday evenings and sometimes on Sunday mornings.
Ah, lovely. And is this always what you've wanted to do? Is this the main thing you do, or do you do anything else?
I do hundreds of other things. Is it always what I've wanted to do? You know, sometimes you just stumble into something and there's something just happens. So I do this. I'm also a trustee on Premier Christian Radio Station. Mm-hmm. I run my business, which is called PJ's Community Services. We provide health and social care to housebound vulnerable adults. We provide educational services to young people who are at risk of exclusion. We provide business support to people who want to start their own business. And then also we host the facility. So it's 9,000 square foot worth of space. So there's a nursery on site. There are 5 music recording studios. There are offices. Our church has their services there. Other organisations use it for different types of activities that they want. So there's a lot going on. And I have 2 children and I'm married happily. 15 years.
Ah, that's excellent. So then you kind of live a very, very busy but very productive life. So if you were to use one word to sum you up, what would that be?
Oh, Sotonye, now you've really got me. Nobody's ever asked me that before. I can do it in a sentence, but one word, it would have to be balanced.
Ooh, excellent, excellent. Okay, and also, what piece of advice would you give to anyone out there who also has a dream, a goal, a vision, and just kind of needs a bit of advice and guidance?
What would I give to somebody who wants some advice and guidance? It would have to be based on my own personal experience, and that's going to have to be about trust and where your source of inspiration comes from. Scripture comes to mind that says, trust in the Lord with all your heart, lean not to your own understanding, in all your ways acknowledge him and he'll direct your path. Mm-hmm. Anybody can trust, mm-hmm. Or can develop trust. But when you talk about leaning not onto your own understanding, and when you talk about doing things that are connected to your source, everything that I do is driven by my faith. It's driven by the belief that I have in terms of why I'm here. It's all about helping and empowering people. Hence the services that we provide, education, mm-hmm. care, economic empowerment, and providing leadership strategies for people to grow.
And where can we find out more about you and the things that you're doing, the workshops that you're running and the shows you're hosting?
You can find out more about me, about my company, about the things that we do at my website, which is www.pjsgroup.co.uk. That's pjsgroup.co.uk.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Claudine.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure interviewing you. Thank you.